Hi, I'm Tim Lindblom, Dean of the School of Science here at Jacksonville State University. Well, I grew up in the South, so I'm a little bit aware of the kinds of weather patterns that happen, and I'm also aware of the kind of love and support that people pour out when this kind of stuff happens. So I'm not going to say it's not shocking to go through, but I'm not surprised just given the community that we live in. So I have three departments in the School of Science, and one of them is Mathematical Computing and Information Sciences, and they're in Ayers Hall. Ayers is in great shape. Luckily, it was out of the direct path. I have two other departments, Biology and Chemistry and Geosciences, that are in the Martin and McGee buildings, and they took a pretty hard hit. So we're still waiting to find out if Martin Hall is going to be roofed in time for classes, and still an open question. It's amazing. My house, my personal house, was also had some damage. And on a couple of days after the event, I had JSU students showing up in my yard ready to tote limbs. And I happen to know that those students also lost their own apartments. So it's incredible to see people who are suffering loss who are volunteering to help other people. A lot of that's going on for sure. I'm Tim Lindblom, Dean of the School of Science, and we are JSU Strong.